I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, "It's okay." I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We are not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you!
We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we? We gotta finish this together, the three of us.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.